Welcome back. Our 25 Sports Prep Rally Team of the Week is the Normal West Wildcats. They are perfect. 14 matches, 14 wins for these girls with big dreams. After a great season a year ago, they are undefeated so far this year. We're joined by Kelsey Mueller, the head coach of Normal West, and obviously 14-0 is really, really good.
Yeah, it's great.
What are your girls doing well? What are you proud of so far?
Yeah, I think they're doing the best job of just responding every single day. I think the season presents lots of different challenges, obviously with matches, but they're pushing it in practice as well. So I'm really proud to see just how they've kind of responded in, to all the challenges that we've seen.
You lost some seniors, but you had a lot of players back from a very special team a year ago, a team that got very close.
Yeah.
How hungry is this team?
Yeah, I think they're ready. I feel like we talked about, some big goals, obviously, early on. So we're ready to, we're talking about all the little things and, working to achieve them.
Absolutely. I mean, can you talk about Sefkew Arena? Can you talk about Redbird Arena? Is that a stated goal?
Yeah, I mean, I asked him today, are we performing right now as like a state championship team? Are we playing to that level? So those things are being kind of just reminded just whenever like things get hard. That's when we're going to grow and we have to go through those moments. So, definitely.
When I see you play, I'm so impressed by your versatility. It's not always to rink. It's not always to Feltus. You have a lot of different weapons.
Yeah, for sure. We're really blessed, I think, with really great players across the board. It's been really cool to see the group of 14 kind of mesh as well. We've been talking a lot about how championship teams aren't just on the court. It's off the court as well. So I've been really proud of the work they've put in to build relationships with others and kind of be ready to battle together and for each other. I just think when push comes to shove and the game is on the line, if you have that really strong foundation, then we'll come out on top. So I've just been really proud of that and the depth that we've got and just love coaching them.
I know coaches are not allowed to look ahead, but next weekend's the Intercity Tournament. And you have five Bloomington Normal schools that really love volleyball. And for fans out there, I mean, that's a high-level day of volleyball with really good players, really good teams.
Yeah, it's going to be really tough. It always is a really tough environment. But it's really fun just to get to play against the people that you kind of know from club or from junior high that you've been playing with over the years. So I think it'll be really cool just to see. But, I mean, it's definitely going to be a challenge. It's definitely a mark to see kind of where we're at in the season. And I kind of like that it's in the middle of the season just so we can kind of see, where we're at against the best of the best in the area.
The Intercity again next week at Normal West, the team to look out for the rest of the year. Let's meet some of your players right now. We're going to have three interviews, but I want you to introduce the rest of the team. You brought the whole team on the bus.
So let's
introduce them right now.
And today we brought with us Lainey Thompson, Allie Highland, Asia Blanks, Ella Feltus, Olivia Zimmer, Eden Hofferman, Naomi Kim, Jaden Temples, Adzi Sheeler, Lily Benitez, and Kira Funk.
Okay, we also put a microphone on three players. We're going to start with senior Shelby Sennett here. And Shelby, last year you were Elite Eight, and that was great. I mean, it's elite.
Yeah.
But I know you're one win away from the finals. I'm sure this team has big goals.
Yeah. Yeah, we're always looking to come back stronger the next year. And I think we did come up short a little bit last year. So we're definitely hungry for some wins this year. So I think we're all excited.
All right, we got a couple of big hitters here. We got Ellie Rink here and Avery Feltus. Ellie, let's start with you. What makes this team special? Why are you 14-0?
I think we're a really competitive team, and we're also a really close team as well. I think just playing as a team, I think, is really important. I think that gets us through those tough moments to pull out wins.
Absolutely. Avery, same thing. What makes this team maybe a team that could maybe make a run to state?
I think we've been building and focused on building relationships since the beginning of the season with Summer League. And I think we've all grown up very close to each other playing in junior high, so I think that's helped.
I mean, I think we have your sisters played volleyball. Your sister's a younger sister. I mean, it really is, when you talk about family, volleyball in Normal West is pretty special, isn't it? Something I'm sure you're really enjoying these days as a Wildcat.
Yeah, for sure.
I mean, when did you first start going to games? How fun is it to play now?
Yeah, it's super exciting. Yeah, we've all been going to games since we were really young, so.
Absolutely. Yeah. And is there more pressure as a senior, Ellie? Is it more fun? Is it more, this has got to be the year?
I don't think there's more pressure. I just think, I mean, there's a different role as like more of a leader now,
sure,
which I think is exciting. And yeah, I don't think there's more pressure. It's still fun.
Now, Avery's a junior, Avery, but again, this team seems to have so much fun. How much fun is it? And what's the key to making a long run, you think?
The key is definitely having fun in practice. We have so much fun with that, and just going in every single day to the gym, having fun, because that's where you really learn, and you learn to take mistakes at practice, which then translate to successes in games.
Okay, now I asked each one of you, your coach has won Coach of the Year honors, a terrific coach. I've asked each one of you in one word to describe your coach, and we're going to start here with Shelby. Shelby, the word you picked was?
I picked passionate. I think she's a very passionate coach, like not just on volleyball, but off the court too, as she's teaching us how to be young women. And yeah, she's taught us a lot about life in general. So I'd say she's a very passionate coach.
Ellie?
I chose caring. I think obviously she's really good at coaching the volleyball stuff, but I think she cares even more about us as like human beings and how we're acting. And also like if something's wrong, she'll always make sure she knows and can help us with that.
Avery?
I chose selfless. I chose this because she'll drop anything for us. She's such a kind person. She has a family of her own, but we're also her family. And we also
you guys are gonna make a
best family.
Passionate, caring, selfless. The Wildcats are a great family. Good luck to you the rest of the season. We're coming right back with the plays of the week on 25 Sports Prep Rally.